Registration number RB23. Call sign Raven. Authentication complete. Removing MIA status. Restoring access privileges. This is Allmind, the mercenary support system. Welcome back, Raven.
Looks like you passed the authentication. You've got plenty of experience. Should be ready for whatever Rubicon throws at you. I've picked up some work for you already. Take a look, 621. I'm receiving a coded transmission.
Raven, I represent the Rubicon Liberation Front. Our request is simple. We want you to take out the two red guns. Our compensation will be double Balaam's offer, awaiting your response.
Interesting. Your call, 621.
Sidelines.
Got a job for you, 621. We've received a request from the Rubicon Liberation Front.
Raven, here's an operation that may be of interest to you. We want you to escort the Strider, a weaponized mining ship. There's no end to the corpse invasion. They've reached the Bonadea Dunes in Western Bellius now. Before the invasion, the Strider was our mobile base for extracting and distributing coral. We paid the dozers a fortune to outfit it for combat. It's too precious an asset to lose. Hopefully, we can count on your assistance.
Looks like we've got conflicting requests about the same ship. You'll be doing the work. You choose. Chose the Liberation Front, did you? Whatever works to get your name out there. That's the benefit of being independent.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Wait. Someone's already attacking the ship.
What is that thing? Oh my God!
get some rest, 621.
One new message.
Raven, first up, let me apologize. That request to escort the Strider turned out to be something else entirely. I hear those strange machines didn't come from the corpse. Is there some other force that wants to see the Rubiconians fall? Be careful out there, Raven. There's more to this.
chopper has exited the combat zone. Mission accomplished.
Raven, a symbol of resolve. But mark my words, there will be nothing left but dying embers.
One new message.
Let me thank you again, Raven. We couldn't have rescued our comrades without your help. Father Dolmayan is a key figure to the movement. A great coral warrior who witnessed the fires of Ibis and a guide to us all. But now it seems like he's... No, I shouldn't. He carries a heavier burden than any of us. Oh, and a personal note before you go. Thanks for saving Zayi. I owe you one.
Got a job for you, 621. A request from an independent mercenary, call sign Kate. Check the briefing.
Greetings, Raven. My name is Kate Markson. I have a special request to ask if... It concerns the elimination of PCA mandatory inspection squads dispatched to Baus Arsenal No. 2. Aside from Subject Guard, the PCA has also sent an LC squad to put further pressure on Baus. Baus, however, intends to disrupt the inspection with a raid by independent mercenaries. The Vanguard squad. I'll disrupt their rearguard squad outside, then rendezvous with you. That concludes the briefing. Looking forward to working together.
What's stranger? A mandatory inspection or a job from another mercenary? Whatever happens, handle it. Just like you always do.
Main system. Activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Eliminate the PCA's mandatory inspection squads.
I'm grateful for your support, Raven. We'll rendezvous later on.
Code 1-5. Unknown entity. Where did it come from? Eliminate it.
We're clear.
Code 31C sustaining fire from an unknown AC. Support. Don't give that AC an inch.
Got that AC down.
I was right to count on the wall climber. Keep up the good work.
I looked into this gate. She's not even.
Code 7-8. Requesting backup. Taking heavy fire.
This position's under attack too. Presently exchanging fire.
Right on schedule. Looks like Kate's on the move. It looks like we beat Kate.
Raven, I've finished mopping up, but I have something to report. The PCA has made an unexpected move. Let's rendezvous for now.
You heard the lady. Updating marker data.
Coming to Rubicon. These are just the Outriders. Long time no see, Walter. Looking good for a change. I see you got a new augmented human. What happened to 617 and the rest?
Their jobs. They did what it took to get us here.
Huh. So how's the newcomer doing?
Relatively stable, it seems. But we've run into someone shady.
Someone you want me to look into?
Yeah. Independent mercenary. Goes by Kate.
Two new messages.
Raven, thanks for the help with the mission. We'll meet again.
For you, 621. This request doesn't come from the corpse or the Liberation Front. We've no evidence.
7-8, requesting backup. Zone 1-8, all units deploy for combat.
You're supposed to sleep. We'll shoot you down. Turrets inside. Make your way in. You. 621, stop. Behind you.
Type of augmented human, fourth generation. Have we made contact? I am Air, a Rubiconian. Please, you must wake up before your consciousness is forever scattered in the coral flow.
Augmented human C4621. Vital signs confirmed. Disabling autopilot. Establishing comms link with...
Raven. I've identified an approaching enemy. I'll synchronize with your brainwaves.